Collision between a car and an SUV kills a six-year-old. Police say the 26-year-old Shalita Chess did not properly yield when she pulled onto Winton Road from North Hill Lane before 10 o'clock last night. Her Pontiac Grand Prix hit a Chevy Blazer carrying the six-year-old who died at the hospital. A seven-year-old in the SUV suffered minor injuries. Neither was properly in a booster seat. Officers say that Chess does not have a valid driver's license. The prosecutor will consider possible charges in this case.